Alright guys, so I am back with some commentary now. So for those of you that are wondering, yeah, I took a break from a few videos, not putting any commentary on them. Because sometimes I do like to have some videos that are just game footage, so you don't have to hear me talking like... because when I started doing videos, they weren't really commentary. So I didn't start commentary at all until like I think 2010. And it was kind of very rare occasions though, usually playing with some friends. So over the past year from 2010, well, the thing is I started in like October 2010, and then throughout 2011 I didn't really do commentary that often. It's rarely, like maybe I probably say 5 a month, yeah, compared to like the bunch of videos I put out. But I've been, you know, near the end of 2011, I've slowly been putting out a bit more commentary. So, the thing is, sometimes I just want to take a break, just put some normal gameplay footage up so you guys can enjoy the game effects. I'll hear all the sound and music and hear everything. So, I wanted to get back into the commentary for the co-op playthrough on Doom at this part, because this is the worst and hardest fucking level in Doom. Holy shit, man. Okay, where to begin? Oh man, okay, first, let's get this thing out of the way, okay? No, we do not go flawless or deathless in this level. We must have died like a fucking 100 times so far in this level. Just trying to finish this damn level. I cannot believe how difficult this level was just going into it. You know, the main problem with this level, as I started to spend some time on it with my buddy Nexus, is that, see that pillar that I'm shooting rockets at? I'm trying to get the imps on the other side. I think depending on what side you lower the platform and take the teleporter in, it'll put you in different places across the map. The problem was, I was sure that each side that you go on specifies where you actually get transported to. But throughout going into it countless times and dying in lava trying to get to it, it seemed like it was more randomized, or it kept changing where you get transported. There's just so much shit going on. I was trying to figure out where to go. Is there a secret button somewhere? Is there a wall? Especially down here. When I first came down here, I didn't know where the fuck I was supposed to go, because I was like, okay, there's a bio suit, a radiation suit to protect me from lava for a bit until I can find where I'm supposed to go. So I'm hugging the wall all over the place, just trying to find if there's a secret entrance or something, but there isn't on the wall. So I'm losing time, and then it's not until a bit later I figured out it's the pillar right in the middle. So it does have four sides where you can actually call down the elevator and leads you up to the top to take the teleporter. So, fuck man, this is the worst fucking level. Really the worst. We literally died like a million fucking times, man, in this level. I think you gotta have this level memorized to know where to go. See, finally I figured out it's right in the center. See? So finally I get the teleporter. I'm like, okay, so I got teleported somewhere, but it looks like a place someone has already been, because there's bodies. Or it could be that they are just bodies that have already been killed from a distance, like from another platform, maybe. So anyways, okay. Oh god, I hate this fucking level, man. I really don't want to watch this shit and commentate over it. It sucks, man. It sucks. Oh my god, fuck, we died so many fucking times. So many damn times. So I'm telling Nexus here where the actual pillar is. The one that actually lowers the platform. And even if you manage to get to another area, as soon as you spawn, there's like a bunch of enemies waiting for you around the corner. And because we died already, there's just, you know, not much ammo in the shotgun when you spawn. You can get them off with some enemies, but that's about it, really. And right here, I finally get to a new area, but I don't think I have enough ammo. Because I know there's just more people waiting around the corner. Look at that, I got fucking blasted by the shotgun, dude. That pissed me off, man. Now I gotta go all the way back there. Come on, man. Fuck. Oh yeah, I know Nexus has to go back there too. Fuck. God damn it, I told them, it's over here, man, it's this pillar right here. We're fucking, look, we lost 50% of our lives just trying to get to the damn thing. So, as soon as he takes the teleporter, I tell him, you know, make some room so I don't telefrag you, okay? Man, oh, I fucking hate this level, man. It sucks. It sucks. It really sucks. We died so many motherfucking times just getting here. I mean, just advancing to room was a real chore. Because we died so many times, and when you respawn, there's only like one shotgun there, so you gotta make do with whatever ammo you can find, really. Really, man. Oh, fucking meatballs, man. These fucking meatballs, man. Fuck. I never thought I'd play a level like this. That got me killed so many times. I really don't remember this on Doom on PC. And the thing is, you have to do all four episodes on Ultra Violence difficulty, which is the second hardest difficulty. So you gotta beat them all to get an achievement. Now, when we got to this level and we were spending a shitload of time on it, I really do not remember actually playing this level. Like, from my single player playthrough. Well, it's not on YouTube, but I mean, when I got the game in 2009, I was playing through it for achievements. I really don't remember this level. I really don't. I mean, I don't. Now, I do remember there was a cyber demon blocking our exit somewhere. I don't know if that memory came from playing the PC version back in like 2007 or 8 or something like that. But, man, it's because just getting to that damn fucking teleporter there, you see? That's like the one angle you can get. You see, he teleported up there, and then I teleported somewhere else. So, I'm not sure if it's depending what side you take the teleporter on, it'll put you to different places. I don't know. Look at that, I'm fucking... Oh man, I'm dead. Fuck, look at this. I got 7 health. Fuck. You see? So now I went to a different area. I got some rockets, but no rocket launcher. Isn't that nice? Fuck. Man. I really hate this fucking level. I fucking hate it. It took us, I think, a really fucking long time. A really, really long time. So, going back to the single player playthrough I was talking about, I don't remember anything about this level, except that there was a cyber demon somewhere. So there I died like for like the 20th time or something like that, I don't know. Fuck man, I just hate this fucking level. I hate this fucking level. I really don't remember it being this difficult in terms of memorizing where to go, which teleporter to take, what side. I don't fucking remember, man. I really don't. Like, in 2009 when I went for the achievement for all levels and episodes beat on Ultra Violence, I really don't remember doing this level on a higher difficulty than normal. It would have been fucking hard too, man. Because you only get one life, and then you gotta restart. So, you basically got to either constantly save whenever you make progress, or if you know where everything is, you can do it in one run. But I don't remember any of that, so... But I got the achievement, so I know I went through it sometime, but... You would think that a level this fucking annoying would actually stick to my memory, but it just doesn't. It really doesn't. I think there was only one secret room that I found. Yeah. The level design is very small. It's just figuring out where to go and sacrificing your life to get to the fucking pillar. Oh, fuck, man. Fuck. Oh, it sucks. It sucks, man. Oh, shit. There's not that many enemies, though. But, it's just figuring out where to go. I mean, we got the blue key, okay? Now we got the blue key. So, we're making some progress, okay? We're going somewhere. We're getting somewhere. I know there's a red key, well, red skull key and yellow skull key we have to get also. But right now, we're just trying to figure out where the fuck was the blue door, because I do not remember where the hell the blue door was. I really don't. I don't. So I'm trying to take out these imps from a distance. So at least they're out of the way before we even get to that angle. And I mean, the least you can take damage, I think, is like 20%. Unless you, as you jump down over the edge, you call the platform to lower. So as you land, it's already in front of you. But that needs some good timing. It does. Yeah. You see, man, I keep getting teleported to an area I don't need to be. So then I've got to go back into the lava, take damage. And then it just trying to get there. You see, I die. I think like the 30th time or something. Fuck this damn level, man. Ah, shit. Fuck. The secret door that I found later on was actually on the left side of that lava pit right here that I'm traveling to. Not where I'm looking right now, but actually behind me. I'm actually on the left side of the room before I fall down. There's actually a small little platform where you can go to the left. I get there eventually. Eventually I get there. It does lead you to a small room. I believe there's a gun in there and some health. And there's a. It brings you actually to a left area. Around to a platform you should be going to. But man, I don't remember where the fuck the blue door is. I have not seen it yet. I really have not seen it yet. Man, fuck. I mean, I can't imagine how hard this fucking level would be on the hardest difficulty, really. I could not see myself trying to do this on the hardest difficulty. Fuck that, man. I did it once on Ultra Violence, and that is it. That is it, man. No. That's as far as I'll go, really. Man, I hate fucking levels like this that cause you to sacrifice your health in order to progress through the level. Unless you have everything memorized. Yeah. Unless you have everything memorized and know exactly where to go. I mean, this level is a pain in the ass, really. It really is. And right there, I finally find the secret entrance on the left wall. So that's good. I think there's only like a few enemies, like two probably. Yeah, there's some rocket ammo, but I mean, what good is a rocket launcher ammo if I don't got a fucking rocket launcher, man? There's some ghost riders in there. That's about it. The top staircase that you just saw to the right, that just drops me over to the lava pit, really. Right there. Oh no, it goes to that one goes to the left. It's the other one that goes to the back, a lava pit, actually. So there's a Hell Knight in there. Yeah, there is. So I'm using whatever rockets I can to take him out. So, you know, at least we don't have to deal with him when he comes out and the pillars are lowered. At least he's already dead. That's the way I see it. Even though it's taking a lot more rockets than usual because the rockets aren't going in between the pillars, at least the splash damage is getting them. So, yeah. So, I'd have to go back for the blue key because I died. I think he died too, so we don't have it. Yeah. So I think this was the part, yeah, when I was asking him how much ammo and health he has or armor. So apparently he had about 3 shotgun blasts, which is 2 more than I have, so I figured I'll sacrifice myself so I can get us the blue key. Because when one teammate picks it up, the other one gets it too, until they die. So, since he's got a bit more ammo than me, I figured it's better for him to have access to the door first, you know. So I get transported to the area where I believe the red key is. Well, the red door. The red and yellow door. But I don't have either one of them. So I just have to constantly keep going on different sides trying to figure out which one will teleport me to where I have to go. No, see, still not. It's still putting me in places I don't need to be. You know what, it'd be funny if it's randomized. If it randomly puts you in places, you know, that's weird. That would really suck. Because, like, what would happen if you've only got, like, 10 health, and it constantly keeps putting you in places you do not need to be, and you keep dying, like, the way, you know, we had it. It sucks. So he gets the blue key after I pick it up. So he gets to go forward and I die for like the 40th time or something like that. I don't know, man. So he advances into the blue door. I believe he tells me there's a bunch of enemies in there, of course. So I'm trying to make my way through the left way because that's the safest way possible. I don't remember what's in there.